How are you? Before going to the topic, I will say you some warm exercise. Are you ready, children? Okay. All of you sit straight. Close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Rub your hands. Put on your eyes and slowly open your eyes. Next exercise. Stand, sit. Stand, sit. Stand, sit. Stand, sit. Stand, sit. Stop. Today's good habit, children. What is that? Trim your nails frequently. Without trimming the nails, nails will grow. What will happen? The dust will go inside the nail. When you are eating the food, what will happen? That dust will go inside your body and you will get stomachache. Understood? Stomachache, motions, everything will happen. That's why always you should trim your nails frequently, children. Understood? After that, while eating, you should wash your hands properly. You should wash your hands like this. Understood? Yeah, children, learn new words. Patterns. P-A-T-T-E-R-N-S. Patterns. P-A-T-T-E-R-N-S. Patterns. Basic shapes. B-A-S-I-C. Basic. S-H-A-P-E-S. Shapes. Basic shapes. Drawing. D-R-A-W-I-N-G-S. Drawings. D-R-A-W-I-N-G-S. Drawings. Similar. S-I-M-I-L-A-R. Similar. S-I-M-I-L-A-R. Similar. S-I-M-I-L-A-R. Similar. Carpets. C-A-R-P-E-T-S. Carpets. C-A-R-P-E-T-S. Carpets. C-A-R-P-E-T-S. Carpets. Window. W-I-N-D-O-W. Window. W-I-N-D-O-W. Window. W-I-N-D-O-W. Window. Nature. N-A-T-U-R-E. Nature. N-A-T-U-R-E. Nature. N-A-T-U-R-E. Nature. Arrangements. A-R-R-A-N-G-E-M-E-N-T. Arrangements. A-R-R-A-N-G-E-M-E-N-T. Arrangements. A-R-R-A-N-G-E-M-E-N-T. Arrangements. Particular. P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R. Particular. P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R. Particular. P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R. Particular. Consider. C-O-N-S-I-D-E-R. Consider. C-O-N-S-I-D-E-R. Consider. Rule. R-U-L-E. Rule. R-U-L-E. Rule. R-U-L-E. Rule. Examples. E-X-A-M-P-L-E-S. Examples. E-X-A-M-P-L-E-S. Examples. E-X-A-M-P-L-E-S. Examples. You should write properly in the classwork one time, three times in homework. Okay, children? Write down. Patterns. Basic shapes, drawings, similar, carpets, window, nature, arrangement, particular, consider, rule, examples. Okay, write in your classwork and homework. See, children, pattern. A pattern is an arrangement of shapes or numbers that follow a particular rule. See shapes. Next, numbers. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. What is happening? See in these numbers. two numbers jump as two numbers we are adding to next number. See, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, like that. As children, see here, this, see, the pattern is an arrangement of shapes or numbers that follow a particular rules. Understood, children? I will show you some examples of patterns. Understood, children? See, look at. See this pattern, children? This is one example. This is one more pattern. This is one type of pattern. Yes, circles it has. See, children, this is saree border. This saree border also have pattern. Yes. This is curtain. See, curtain as patterns. Repeated shapes. Yes. See, children, this is a chair. It has patterns. See, it repeats these patterns. Yes. See this mat, children. It also has patterns. Doormat also had pattern. See, this is one type of pattern. These designs are repeated. Yes, see, these dots are repeated. These flowers are repeated. Everyone open your page number 10 textbook. See, they given some designs here. Yes, carpets design, window grill designs, nature. What is this? Butterfly. Butterfly wings, see here how it is. Yeah, patterns it has. Yes, see, what is this? Do you know behave? This is behave. See, here also has patterns. See, what is this? Web, spider web. It also has patterns. Yes. This is for examples of the patterns. Basic shapes. Basic shapes. Basic shapes. Each shape are a group of shapes that repeats is called basic shape. Basic shape. What is that basic shape? Each shape are a group of shapes that repeats is called basic shape. For example, see here. See, this is group of shapes. Yes, again you should draw. This basic shape means repeat again. As each shape are a group of shapes that repeats is called basic shapes. Understood? It repeats again. Next B. For example, see this basic shape again. What you have to do, you should repeat again. Understood? Same you should draw. Understood, children? What is the basic shape? Basic shape, each shape are a group of shapes that repeats is called basic shapes. Understood, children? Each shape or a group of shapes that repeats is called basic shapes. Basic shape. Understood? You should write in the classwork. Write properly, children. Basic shape. Each shape or a group of shapes that repeat is called basic shape. See, children, this is your homework. Do page number 7 and 8 in workbook. Okay, you should do page number 7 and 8 in workbook. Do it properly, children. We will meet in the next class. Take care. Bye, children.